Now, Kevy, did you want to tell me where are you? I'm going to Dublin for lunch. It is so cold in Afghanistan and so wet in Irelandistan and so hot in Pakistan. What I thought I'd do is go for lunch. Taking lunch in Dublin, 3 hours away in the train, I'll go to the National Museum. They have a very nice restaurant there. Have a spot of lunch and take the train home. What do you think of that? If I'm lucky, I might even get a fish. A fish? Do they have any fish in Douglas?